just felt like it's time. I'm gonna tell a story. The time I got down, this was about 2 years ago. At the time, I was listening to a lot of content by dating coaches, philosophers, things of that nature. I was thinking about releasing my own dating course. I came across one YouTuber, Mac the Day Gamer. He's in Tokyo, so I hit him up on Insta. We got together in ships. He was just picking up baddies. He ended up picking up a quesadilla, actually. Took Shorty to his crib. Seemed like a train was about to happen. I took the train back to ships, though. I was walking by a hotel, and there Shorty was. I said something like, hey. And she said something like, hey. It just went like that. We got two highballs at the konbini. Went up them stories of that building. We pulled the highball and the champagne bottles. She still had a little something in the fridge, so we sat against the rear frame of the bed and sit. Vibrations. After a while, she decided she gonna take a bath before the night end. And I decided that too. Walked in the. She welcomed me. The story's getting a little lengthy. Perhaps a quick intermission. She was a petite broad, lightweight, flyweight, featherweight. So she welcomed me, gave me some room in the tub. I slid in up, and before you know it, I was a stallion. She hopped on me in the water. We got up together. I had this fear that the camera gonna die and I won't be able to tell my story from the shop. Oh, never mind that. I couldn't never mind that ass. Walked into the bed. Couldn't never mind them titties either. Every night, never fell asleep with the shorty so easily. Rise and shine. Pumpkin pop. Humpty Dumpty, I cracked that spine. And as I said, she's a mature woman. She knew what she wanted. I got mines, and she got hers. Not too soon after, that I felt was, and I felt like I accomplished something. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, my quesadillas. Make sure to follow my Twitch and subscribe. I've been screaming my bike rides after my shift and using my dad's bike. It's electric. It has a little dock, so I just put my phone up. I just do that and figure out what I'm gonna do in the screen. One thing I thought of though, every week and do a magic trick on the screen every week. Like, a magic show, a performance, like 15 minutes, something like that. Every Sunday, yeah. Pull up. It's gonna be a good time. Right, so I think that's all the updates. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe and click the little ding dong to know when I upload. And I like.